a poet that I love very much penned these words in the early 1900s, and I believe that they fit Baylor perfectly. And it is simply this: there is a destiny that makes us sisters and brothers. None of us can go our way alone. That which we give to others comes back to our home. And that's the way Baylor people are. We're giving constantly. You care about this institution. You care about this team. And you're here supported. And it is deeply appreciated by all of us. Thank you very much.